bad, right? Pretty impressive how fast they grow. I actually know what I'm doing here. Most of the time, anyway.
Yeah!
Pretty odd, though, how the wolves were able to find their way to the farm. But wait, can you feel that? I think you're in for an extraordinary adventure. I hope you're able to get to the bottom of all these strange things happening on the farm. Exciting! I always wanted to go on an adventure myself. Do you know how to gather herbs? Gather herbs, ore, and timber if you stand close enough to a source. You can even craft items from your camp if you manage to gather enough materials. So, you want to know how to get your own camp? I've heard you can try to get one by doing favors for people in high places. Shack is nearby. Go there and take a breather.
Whoa! Easy there. I thought you were an imp. An adventurer, eh? Now that's someone I haven't come across in a while. You should know that the plains of Agras have been overrun by imps.
Adventurer, isn't it your first time being so far away from the village? Want to get some rest?
You said you're an adventurer, right? You were the right one for the job, that's for sure. Will you be needing a horse for your next adventure? I just so happened to find one being accosted by the imps, and I don't have the time to ride or care for him myself. He tends to scare easily, so approach him carefully. It will be great to see the world with you as well. Much better than what I can do myself. I'm impressed you were able to calm him down so easily. You two seem to have a really good bond. I'll get the saddle ready for you. Please take very good care of them on your adventures. So you're heading to the altar of Agras? You wouldn't happen to be challenging Red Nose, would you? underestimate Red Nose. What to do? What to do? They should have a hideout nearby.
Overwhelmed by their numbers once we locate and enter their hideout.
Looks like the imp hideout. Someone's in trouble. This place was originally a bandit fortress.
Bye. trade wagon was attacked by imps on the way here. I was gone for only a moment, but when I came back, there was a swarm of them. I've heard that imps from the Altar of Agris are draped in steel. Some strange rumors. I can't believe this.
First time that I, Uno the Imp Researcher, have come across such an imp. What? You're not an imp. I'm Uno, the Imp Researcher. I've heard an interesting rumor. Red Nose possesses a black stone. Want to investigate with me? Go check those steel things.
To find the core fragment, the most powerful and important part of all black stones, you'll be granted unbelievable powers.
Perhaps if we take the black stone from Red Nose, he will return to normal.
Do you know Red Nose? You'll never be normal again. Look, all those imps. Death may be a blessing in disguise.
Tell Matthias he shouldn't be so worried. There might be a reason that led Red Nose to become a boss.
I found something interesting over here.
Huh.
is the chest I gave to Red Nose before he went on his monstrous rampage. Seems to be quite heavy.
I can't open it. Bring me something to break the lock.
Thank you.